for this contest. The first of two meetings in 5 days between Tampa Bay and Columbus. Both teams enjoying great Novembers. Lightning have won 5 of 6, Brian. Makes the play to Johnson. Jack Johnson for the boards, out in front, deflects. Wenberg shoots, deflected, out in front, got it back, he scores! Alexander Wenberg got a favorable bounce, came right back to him, and he scores the game-opening goal at 3:46.
This is part of the relentless forecheck that we've seen so far, basically, from the drop of the puck to start this game. And if you keep doing it and keep turning pucks over the way Columbus has and forcing the Lightning to inside their own zone, you're going to get some scoring chances.
Werenski with it. Now to Atkinson. They've got Foligno in front. Gagne still in the slot. That shot is high, and it's punched out in front. They score! Jammed in by Foligno as Atkinson set it behind Bishop. And Foligno able to jam it in on the power play goal to make it 2-0.
He's going to make some room for himself. Atkinson on the right side. Good puck movement here off the end wall. And then the puck was retrieved by Atkinson and got into the crease area.
Blue Jackets are able to move it out. Josh Anderson rumbles down the right side. The play in front, broken up. Now it's chipped on goal by Johnson. A save by Bishop. It drops to the side and he covers it up.
43-7. Killorn sees 43 first, realizes the puck is behind him, and it's a pretty good reaction there at the last second to get a stick on stick against Jack Johnson, who had a prime scoring area.
Merge with a puck now as Palat getting it to Johnson, looking for room to scoop there against Werenski. Round the net, he cuts, and they score! Kucherov jammed it in. Johnson backhanding it through the goal mouth, and Kucherov punches it in for the first Lightning goal.
Tyler Johnson, one-on-one with a defenseman. Don't make fancy moves. Drive it deep and make a play. That's what I like about Tyler Johnson, Rick. He goes by people.
Hartnell out in front. Bishop, a great save, and Anderson, they score! Anderson stays with it with Carlson, and the Blue Jackets punch it in for a 3-1 lead.
And then Hartnell with Anderson in the crease, just continuing to press and press. It was a 2-on-0 in front of the net.
And a room down that right side with Killorn. Killorn on the backhand, in on goal, save Bobrovsky, couldn't control it with Schuster following the play to the net. Filpina racing ahead with Point. Filpina dropping it. Garrison walks in, shoots. Bobrovsky a save. They score! Callahan driving the net. Overwhelming Sergei Bobrovsky, who appeared to get a piece of the second try, but it dribbles in. Under a minute to go in the second period. Puck in behind the net. Jack Johnson rocked on a hit by Boyle. Back of the point, had been shooting. Bobrovsky a save. He barely caught that. The pass ahead to Hedman. He cuts in. Playing it now, they look. And they score! Palat tips it in. Off the one touch from Kucherov. The Lightning tie it up.
So the combination of coming in at different speeds is what the problem was for the Columbus Blue Jackets. That was Foligno sliding into his own net late. He was one of the guys that was going to end up with a penalty.
They get compared with a guy who has won championships at every level, including preschool. Out in front, they score! Saad pumping it home as the pass comes out of the corner, and Brandon Saad right there to capitalize, and Columbus back in front 4-3.
First it was Kucherov on the off wing, then it was Drouin playing a little pitch and catch.
Hedman lost it. They score! Atkinson. As the puck got away from Hedman, Atkinson just turns and fires and scores a shorthanded goal to make it 5-3.
Some of the most unsuspecting plays have come back to really bite the Lightning, and that was the epitome of it on the power play.
Of course, in the meantime, this is one tired group of Blue Jackets out there. The pass across to Kucherov. He fires. Saved by Bobrovsky, and the Lightning keep the play alive. Drouin racing to center. Maneuvers into the zone. Feeds it back. Filpula shooting. Glove by Bobrovsky. And we've talked about a couple of guys who've been slumping, and Jenner, a 30-goal guy with only 2 goals on the season. But Atkinson's been producing enough for this attack to keep piling up points as they've got points now in 14 out of 19 games this year, and they get back on the winning track with a road win. 5-3 here at Amalie Arena. The Lightning taking on the Blue Jackets in Columbus in 5 days. Final shots 38-28 favoring the Blue Jackets, 15 each here in the third, but it's Columbus holding off the Lightning to win it 5-3.